In this video, we're going to show you how to use the fx-991EX scientific calculator to enter a table of values and find the regression equation. So this is the fx-991, and next to it here I have the user guide so that I could explain what you're going to see when we go into the statistics menu. So we're going into the statistics menu, so that is over here at number 6. Some of you might think, oh, why don't you just use the table? So the difference is the table menu, actually you have the function already and you want to see a table of values. So we want to go into the statistics menu when we have the table of values, but we don't have the equation. So when I hit the statistics, so I could either hit 6 or go to that menu and hit the equal sign. Here are my choices. So you have to first pick the type of regression you think you have. And over here in the user guide, I have the listing of what they are. So notice that the first one variable is just a single variable. So maybe you're trying to find the mean, the mode, those types of statistics. The rest of them are actual regressions, as you can see. And so they're all going to be X, Y tables, and you can then choose what you think you have, and you can change it at the end. So I'm just going to go into a linear regression, but the process would be the same no matter which regression. So the first thing you do is actually choose the number for the regression you want. And just so you know, this little line right here means use the toggle button and it'll go down to the rest of them that you see there. So we're going to choose number 2. So I simply hit the number 2 and there's my table. And you enter your values simply by typing in the numbers and hitting the equal sign and it will enter them. It's okay that the Y values are 0 because we're going to toggle over to the Y column once we're done with the X values from our table. So I've entered my table data. I want to go into the Y, so I'm going to scroll with my toggle. So to the right to get into the Y column, and then I scrolled up so I could start with number 1. And now you're going to do the same thing. Enter and hit equal for each value that you're entering. Once I'm done entering my data, you now have to go into your statistical analysis. So you're going to hit all clear to get out of the table. And this brings you back to statistics. And it's telling you here's the type that you think you have. Let's actually find A and B now. And so to get to the statistics in the fx-991, you're going to go into option. So similar to what you would do with a Casio graphing, option has more choices. So we're in statistics. It's telling us we're in statistics. Here's the type of regression we think that we have. When I hit option, you'll see that now I could change the type. I could do two variable calculations because I have X and Y. And I'm interested in doing regression, but let's just keep going so you can see what else there is. You can edit the data here. You can do a summation, min, max, those types of things. So let's go back up. I want to do the regression calculation. So I'm going to hit number 3 and it does it automatically. There's my A, there's my B, and there's my 1. I mean, I'm sorry, my R value. And so if I'm scrolling back up here, I now have the regression, which is 2 plus 4x. And it's got an R of 1, which means it's pretty good. So that's all there really is to finding any regression. You simply have to choose the type, enter the values, and then go into the statistical option. So make sure, again, you hit option while you're in the statistics menu, and then you choose what you want to do, what kind of analysis you're planning to do with your data.